started playing, he said, "Son," because that's always how he always started his serious talk, "Son," and quote unquote, "they can't hit you if they can't catch you." And that was like gold to me. That resonated with me. That fed me my whole career. And then it turned to even more than that. It was an internal motivation, not just external. You know, it created this huge chip that just laid right there. My whole hockey career, always being the short.